For this video, we're going to demonstrate how to transfer an existing tab to another bartender, transfer an existing tab to a table, transfer a table to another server, and transfer a table to a bar tab from an empty speech screen with no items on the left-hand side. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for tabs, so click on the tabs button. We are going to transfer Joe Johnson's tab to Barney the bartender. Currently, the owner of the tab is Andy Admin. We're going to click on Joe Johnson's tab. On the left-hand side, you'll see the tab appear. On the right-hand side, three buttons down, you're going to see Transfer Tab. So we're going to click on Transfer Tab. We're going to transfer the tab to Barney the bartender. So click on Barney the bartender. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for Select. So click on the Select button. And you will see under the Owner column that the tab has been transferred to Barney the bartender. We are going to take Joe Smith's tab and transfer it to a table. Click off Joe Johnson's tab. We're going to click on Joe Smith's tab. In the lower right-hand corner, you're going to see a button for Options. So click on the Options button. Middle portion of your screen, first column, last button, you're going to see Transfer to Table. So we're going to click on Transfer to Table button. For this example, these are all the tables. We're going to transfer the tab to Table 23, so we're going to click on Table 23. The bottom portion of your screen, you see a button for Save, so click on the Save button. We are going to transfer to Sally the server, so we're going to click on Sally the server. The bottom portion of your screen, you see a button for Select, so click on the Select button. And the tab has been transferred to the table. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a speed screen button, so click on the speed screen button. Now we are going to transfer a table to a tab. In the bottom left-hand corner, you're going to see a table view button, so click on the table view button. We are going to transfer table 57 to another server, so we're going to click on table 57. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for transfer to server, so we're going to click on transfer to server button. We are going to transfer the table to Sally the server, so we're going to click on Sally the server. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for select, so click on the select button. And table 57 has been transferred to Sally. Now we are going to take table 57 and transfer it to a tab. Click on table 57. In the upper right hand corner, you're going to see a button for options, so click on the options button. Third button down, you're going to see transfer to tab button, so you're going to click on the transfer to tab button. Check has been transferred to tab, we're going to click on OK. And the table has been transferred to a tab. On the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for tabs, so click on the tabs button. And you will see that table 57 check has been transferred to the open tab screen. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for speed screen, so click on the speed screen button. And that is how you transfer an existing tab to another bartender, transfer an existing tab to a table, transfer a table to another server, and transfer a table to a tab.